Okay, there we go. So I need to press. So if I press. Okay, left is on the inventory, right is to the skills. Got it. El perfecto. Stat ranges. Unequipped. Drop. Compare. There we go. Damage. Attack speed. Level 1 dagger. Booyah. Okay. A little bit difficult to get used to at first, but we'll do it. That backflip, though. Wa-bam! Wa-boom! Ping, ping, pow! Ping, ping, ping! Boom, boom, boom! New lore, the risen dead.
Hi.
That sucks. It doesn't play while you're in the back there.
My strides grow longer.
Nice. Deadly reach. So, skills. Deadly reach. Nice. So I have Fist of Thunder. Deals 200% weapon damage as lightning. Project lines of pure force over short distance for 150% weapon damage as physical. Let's try this physical. Damn. You have the hands of a kung fu master. Ah. This isn't gonna go well. Woohoo! Got him! Yeah, I'm gonna die. There's no way I can fuck with these guys.
I grow weak. My strength
returns. Like a boss! I fucking won! Like a boss, bro! Like a boss! They were a little bit too difficult. Damn! Pa-pow! No fucks given. I wouldn't have it no other way. Good golly, hot damn. Oh god, Quill Fiends, Jesus. Pa-pow! I wish it would play the lore automatically. That would be El Dopo. Dare you.
Praise the powers that be. Griswold bless his dear heart. Risked everything to bring that dear boy home from the cathedral. Though he is troubled and moody now, I am certain it will pass, and he will once again be the sweet Wirt we all love.
Oh my god, Griswold brought back Wirt? Oh my god. And all that we could find was his leg. I think I need to change this, because... Yeah, it does more damage, but it's as lightning, so it's an element, so... In the beginning, it shouldn't be too bad. Waiting to get my square ability. But yeah, nothing else. Okay. Moving on.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you gotta love the monk.
7 items! Crush! Destruction!
God, dude, I'm loving it. Oh! May the hype be with me. Oh, that's cool. It's a little hidden speed bonus. Damn, man. I've been behind on this game for a long time. Uh-oh, shit's about to get real. Yep, always does. Oh, dear.
I don't have enough spirit.
Whoa! Oh, yeah. Getting it. Getting it, getting it, getting it. Okay, so we don't have that on, so we do need to equip that booty sheet. Panties! Oh, that's cool. I can actually zoom in on her, too. Dope. Still no runes yet. It's okay. Can't wait till I get some runes, man. Hoo-wee.
Hello now.
The Risen. No, you don't get away from me.
The town should be safe, but now.
Active skill category. Blinding flash. Square ability. Gotcha, gotcha. That's cool. So, do creative flash. 20 yards, 3 seconds. Elite enemies recover faster, but they suffer 30% chance to miss with their attacks. Like a dirtbag. Attack, defense, and heal, I think. So, yeah, that's not too good. But you can put them in both hands, right? I could swear you could do that. Yes! That's what I freaking thought. So now I should do 7 a second. 7 per second should be it. But my damage is now 9 per second. I guess you can't. Man, I swear to God, I thought you could do knuckles in one hand and any other weapon in another hand. That might just be a barbarian thing only.
Just while we slept. They are everywhere. Run! Save yourself!
Oh, it's not open. Yay, gold everywhere! Woohoo!
That ability is not yet recharged. The ruins of old Tristram. The shadow of Diablo still hangs over this place.
I've got a unique enemy to kill. Hail to the king, baby. Picked up a magic item. Magic items are powerful and have special abilities. I've got to press this button to do stuff. That's way better. Cool. This. Same armor. They don't show a durability setting. When do you unlock the Paragon levels? Is it level 10? I cannot remember.
Praise the powers that be.
Dear reader, I, Deckard Cain, have spent many years traveling and writing about this.
Cool. Wow, that's so quick.
New trash drum!
Captain Rumsford.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her.
Nor should she. Meteor has raised me to new heights.
Reptilian cloth stuff! Tempest Rush. Charge directly through your enemies, dealing 390% weapon damage while running. Or I can just, you know, deal almost 800 weapon damage. It's physical. We do whatever your weapons damage. Nice. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Ah, finally looking a little bit more. If
Come,
you know what I mean.
Let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The
no, we won't.
It up. You know it's not polite to go through other people's things, don't
no,
you?
No, it's not. Shut up.
It's a shame that bard got himself eaten. I could do with some
music right now.
This is my room. Do you like it?
A miracle has happened. A hero, like one out of Uncle Deckard's tales, appeared and saved us. I know in my heart that my uncle still lives, and I pray that the hero will bring him home safely.
I heard the people who left to get help have all died.
Oh man, it sucks. It's gonna be a while till I get my companion. The butterfly. You'll have to excuse me. I've really gotta use the bathroom.
Death may be upon us all soon. But I shall do what I can to ease your pain.
Damn, $600. Chance to deal 8% area damage on hit. But those are superior gloves. Nah. Oh. Cov Nexus. Reduce cooldown of all skills by 4%. Wow. 3 damage, 1.5 attack per second, 2-3 actual damage, 2% attack speed, experience per kill, reduce cooldown of all skill by 5%. Wow. This is actually a really good fucking sword, dude. It costs a lot of money, though. What is this? Life per second. Life after each kill. Nice. Good to go. Wait. Hey, I will be right back. I actually need to use the bathroom, but just stick around. I will be right back. Give me like 1.5 minutes. As one of my old coworkers used to say, well, as I used to make fun of her. I'm back!
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What happened to your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Hell yeah. Oh god! Kapoosh! Oh yeah, what's all this crap? Here I go to the dot on the map! Oh, it's a nice place to visit. How wonderful!
Look, a hidden cellar.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Hidden cellar, straight to a boss battle.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Captain Dalton!
Oh shit! Oh, fuck you! Ah! There we go. Yeah. I win. Captain Dalton!
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will find your uncle. Stay here and find out what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
I need spirit.
I need spirit! Bro, this game though, the visuals? So awesome. I'm like a kid in a candy store right now.
Be at peace.
Oh, his enemies. They come. Hoorah. Come to find your death. Blah. Oh man, I hate it when they snap in half like that. And I can't wait to meet the star! The star of this story. Ah, fucking gate should open. Beat the door down! Just beat it!
Just beat it!
Give me some of that Shibuya! Downtown! Oh shit! Oh man, like a ninja. Like a monk-like ninja. Press down in order to view a full-screen map. Woo! That's awesome. L1 and R1 to cycle between local, act, and sanctuary. Nice! Look at all those pretty colors. See, that's what happens to trap music, man. It'll kill you. A veiled crystal.
Ah, Betty! Oh, shit! Oh!
Ooh. Experience! Get out of here, you fatty! Ah. God, I love button mashers. Give me plenty!
My name is Lakdanan, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king.
And my
no
king.
Man has a greater love for his king than I have for mine. Even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
I fucking love it, dude.
No man has a greater love for his king than I.
Come on, who wants to light up on me?
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
I love the physics graphics when you destroy shit. It's just blowing everywhere.
Not enough spirit.
I need a companion in this hard mode. Hell yeah. Love that you can break so much shit. Death!
We thought we could keep the dead trapped here.
Akarot, save me. Better than me. Ah, he dropped money!
Alright!
Come on, die, fatty! Die! Hell yeah! I got a enemy kill for enemy. That was awesome. Awesome sauce. Okay, so... Okay, so... Mending of the Hawk. Let's see. Intelligence, experience per kill. Adventuring simple dagger of crap. Ah! Not what I wanted to do. Ah, shit. 18? Oh my. What is this? Veiled crystal obtained by. Oh. Using the blacksmith savage rare weapons and armor. Yeah, rare crafting material. Yeah, I remember. That's interesting. It doesn't, Their inventory system on this is a lot different. Which is pretty cool. Oh, I finally got a rune. Alright. Thunder Clap! 6 yards of primary attack for 120 damage. Alright. Hail to the king, baby. We don't have a rune for him yet. Damn sure don't got that one. Paragon? No, no paragons yet, no. Wow.
I will never
forget the shambling corpses.
That creature will die.
Yes, it will.
Oh, these are elites, I think.
I must wait to use that ability. It is not ready yet.
I didn't even realize they killed the third one. A Javelin. Javelin. Oh, wow. Look at those graphics. Look at that, dude. Somebody scraped the ground and just decimated that dead body in half. Just spiked people up on the walls. Blood dripping over the candles. That's fucking sick. Dude, come on, when are these ghosts gonna come out of the damn murals on the wall? Hard mode doesn't feel like hard mode yet. Slowly it's getting there. Oh, shit. That's not what I wanted to do. What do you do? Quick equipped scroll. Press up and down to scroll through the last items you picked up. Oh, that's cool. Nothing really important, but... So, we need to go down to the right. Down to the right. There we go. Down to the right. Ah, yeah, there we go. Down into the right now! Ding-a-ding-a-ding! Derp-a-derp! Oh, my derp-a-derp is so itchy! Barrels! Destroy things! Those barrels never stood a chance, damn it. Oh my god, dude. Oh, look at those graphics. Just like, it's the void of darkness emanating from my hands. Oh, that's so cool. I'm having like eyegasms playing this game. Get out of here, you fatty. You big fat fatty. Oh, bastard. Oh, dude, you dodge and it causes enemies damage. That's cool. Who's your daddy? Yay, I killed people! Woo! Like a boss! Oh my god, she's moving fast! Holy rock.